Hello guys, my name is Muhammad Dendi Amarullah. I'm from class TKR 3. I will tell the story of the legend of the Tangkuban Parahu. End of Parahyangan, there lived a beautiful princess named Dayang Sumbi. Because she heard out, she has to marry a dog named Tumang. Dayang Sumbi with his dog life is happily and blessed with a boy, Sangkuriang. Sangkuriang not dead there because she his father. One day, Dayang Sumbi asked Sangkuriang with his dog to hunt a deer. Sangkuriang got nothing. He did not want to disappoint his mother. He decided to kill his dog. Dayang Sumbi thought it was venison. After knowing the truth, Sangkuriang was hit and exploited by his mother. Sangkuriang grew overseas into a powerful, handsome man. Then he met Dayang Sumbi, then fell in love with her. One day before wedding, Dayang Sumbi realized that Sangkuriang was her son. Dayang Sumbi went to thwart their marriage. She gave a condition to make a dam that covered the entire hill and to make a boat during one night. Sangkuriang agree, then worked with help of many genies. The dam and boat were almost finished. Dayang Sumbi prayed to God. The rooster crowed, so all genies left the job. Sangkuriang lalied the head been tricked. He was angry. He kicked that boat into the middle of a forest. Then that boat sub like a mountain. That is the legend of Tangkuban Parahu.